Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol HIPH. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So while this here may look like several days worth of time, it's actually just today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I'll let you this time frame thing does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then makes mapping out levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. I don't mean to state the obvious, but I will anyways. Absolutely monster move today, not only from a price action perspective, but you look down here at the volume, and by far the biggest volume this chart has had for quite a while. So a lot of eyeballs on this one, so let's map out some levels of support, then we can talk areas of resistance. The first area of support that really stands out to me is what I would call the ideal level, and that is right here at 0.065. I mean, if you say, hey Clay, what would make this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? That would be if the price can stay up above this level right here. Now, don't get me wrong, if the price falls below 0.065, by no means am I saying the entire chart's ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price can manage to stay up above it, that would definitely be a huge sign of power going forward. Taking a step back and looking at the big picture of things, that is where the purple line here comes into play, which is the famous 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. As time goes by, that purple line is going to move itself higher and higher. So from a grand scope of things perspective, if you're somebody just saying, Clay, look, I just want a very straightforward way to gauge the strength of the move, this right here being defined as the move. How do you gauge the strength of that? Again, watch that purple line. As the purple line itself moves itself higher and higher, as long as the price stays above it, then the bulls are in full control, the bulls are at full strength. However you can best visualize that, no questions asked. Now, what about areas of resistance? In regards to where the sellers are currently hanging out at, key level of resistance going forward, I'm going to go ahead and call right up there at 0095. Yeah, I realize the price technically went above it right there, but in my mind, the main point of price congestion right here around this area on the chart. All in all, though, really at the end of the day, breaking levels of resistance, it is fun to talk about, but it doesn't matter. Why do I say that? What really matters is what the chart has been doing, this right here. As long as the price keeps on building higher bases, and if you want to picture those as stair steps, then over time, the overall chart will take care of itself. So focus on building higher lows, and then just sit back and let the chart do its thing. One of the biggest questions I get is, hey Clay, how do you find the stocks that you trade? So what I've done is put together a free resource guide where I talk about the tools that I use to locate stocks that I find interesting and think may have potential. So if that sounds like something that could add value to you as a trader, then click on the image that is up on the screen right now and I will email you the guide. The guide itself is very short and to the point, and best part, it's completely free. Thanks for watching the video. Let me know if you have any questions.